Hey guys, this is a Walmart haul, so let's get started. Okay, I went to Walmart just to get a few things, some bread and things like that, and I ended up coming back with all this stuff. So anyway, this is the haul. Okay, the very first thing I picked up is this white Great Value Walmart simple bread. Nothing special, it's just bread. Then the next thing I picked up was these perfumed beautiful candles. Now I have a cross that you put on the wall, and I love to burn these candles because it makes your room glow and it stays safe on the thing like that, and you can just burn it for days and days and days. You don't have to worry about blowing it out and everything. It blows out on its own, and they're just beautiful. I like them as night lights in the night. So I grabbed three of those, and this one's a really nice white candle, and this has Jesus on it. I also picked up this blue one with the Virgin Mary, and then this one is the Virgin Mary, the Guadalupe, and this is a light baby pink one, and this one smells like roses. Then I picked up at Walmart these two packs of the Day of the Dead paper plates, and these are only 98 cents each. And then I picked up this really big gigantic frying pan with the glass lid because I needed a new pan, and this pan is only $10. I picked up two packs of toilet paper, nothing special. These are the 1,000 sheets. So you get 4,000 sheets here, and this is only $1.98 each. So I thought they were cheaper than the Scott tissue, and they work just as well. I also picked up this Hillshire Farms Cheddar Little Smokies, and this has cheese inside of it. And I like to chop these up and put them in different recipes, or, you know, when I want to make a casserole, you can put them in scrambled eggs, you can put them in rice, beans, whatever, it doesn't matter. You can basically eat it on its own. You can fry it. I like it in all different types of stuff. So I grabbed one of those. I also picked up this non-smoked deli sliced provolone cheese. So I got this for my son so he can make sandwiches. Then I picked up these two boxes right here of the Crackle Barrel Cheddar Havarti Cheese Deluxe Box Mac and Cheese. This is pretty good. And these are like two something each. So I picked up that. I also picked up this Chucky collection. I had this before, a different one. It had like an axe on it, but you can see a picture right here. And it comes with this free little Chucky Pop collection, Child's Play 2. And it's a keychain. And then the movies include Child's Play 2, Child's Play 3, The Bride of Chucky, and The Seed of Chucky. I also have the first Chucky and then the other Chuckies. I'm just waiting for the newer one to come out, which will be October the 3rd. So in the meantime, I just got this. I also picked up this cute black skeleton ice cube tray. This is 98 cents. They also have these at Dollar Tree. I have a few of these. So I just grabbed another one of them, and that's what the ice cubes come out looking like. So they'll be cute in your drinks for Halloween. And I thought they were nice. This is 98 cents. I picked up this chicken parmesan sandwich. It has marinara sauce, cheese, and a real big actual breaded chicken. It's really good. And this was like $2.98 there at Walmart. I also picked up this oven roasted turkey. This is just a big pack of lunch meat, 1 pound pack. And then I picked up some chef salad. I picked up this Pure and Gentle fragrance-free wipes that I usually haul. I also picked up these really cute skeleton pans, and this is skeleton serveware. And at Target, these cost more, and they also have them in like real silver, and they're heavier, and they cost like $10 to $12. And right here at Walmart, I got this for 98 cents, so I thought that was cool. And I'm gonna use that in salads and stuff. I thought they were decent. And then I also picked up at Walmart two packs of the Sugar Skull napkins. And these are also 98 cents. And then the very last thing I picked up there to make my Halloween cupcakes or cake is these really cute, gorgeous cats. And it looks so real. I really love that. I was like, wow, I have to get it. And I love cats. They're my favorite animal. So I had to get that. And that's it. That's all my Walmart haul. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more of my videos. I will be doing more soon. Have a good day, guys. Bye.